Yeah. Oh, heard you're playing for keeps. I bought her a patty for leap. Hey, heard you're paying for cheap. I spent like 30k each. Oh, diamonds all white. Yeah, look like a gentleman bleach. Hit on my water and I flee. I saw my neck is like -3. Times out of 10, I bet I ain't show up. Oh, no average Joe. Oh, born in 94.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what up
for the king of Toronto, Drake.
Yeah. My brother.
What up?
My brothers.
Drake, I'm not just saying this because you know, we on the live and we doing some great things, raising a lot of money for the healthcare workers. Can I get my chair? Because this is serious, though. This is big right here. You know what I'm saying? You know, need some water. Round of applause for Drake, ladies and gentlemen. Round of applause.
Thank you.
Okay. So this is something I wanted to say to you. Very, very important. I've been a studier of music, science, art, mathematician, the actual numbers and codes that goes into it. And so when they talk about the top five, all of those cats got a special code, you know?
Yes,
2 years ago, 3 years ago, I didn't know. It's clear the work you put in, you're in my official top five. You're in my official top five. For real, y'all heard it. That's right, y'all heard it. Hits.
Thank you. That means the world. You know, obviously, I mean, there's very, very few opinions that hold as much weight as yours. Obviously, like, you want to talk about studying, talking about the other day. You know, we've studied you since Howard days. You know, I studied the stories that Spoon used to tell me from Howard days, and just how relentless you were. You know what I'm saying? And to hear that from you, there's nobody else that can tell me that where it means more, because you've seen it all, done it all. You know what I'm saying? And now all my brothers behind me, we're trying to do the same thing, following your footsteps. You know, every night we're out here pounding the pavement, doing what we can do. And we all take care of each other, so it's like you passing the traditions and the hustle on to us. We appreciate it, man. For real. For real.
Man, no doubt. Love. Hold on, turn it down. What'd you say?
Nah, I said those are my brothers behind you, man. For real. Like, you're your family.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes, sir, Skate. man, but what's going on in Canada, man? What's going on? How's things with the, you know, going on with the situation?
I mean, you know, I know it's tough everywhere for everybody. And, you know, over here, I mean, I commend everybody that's doing a great job keeping to themselves, staying home, trying to protect their family, their loved ones. You know, we have an amazing company out here, Cargojet. We just delivered a bunch of equipment today for the healthcare workers. So salute to that.
Salute to you.
Yes, sir. And then, you know, the biggest thing for me, though, is I think this is a time for a lot of, like, self-reflection, self-discovery, self-love, right? And my biggest, you know, whatever you learn in this stretch, in this time right here, the only thing I would, like, you know, really ask of people is don't just forget it the day we free up from quarantine. Like, bring all this camaraderie, this unity. This, like, we've been interacting with each other so much more, showing each other so much love, giving the people so much more entertainment. Just don't, like, I don't want everybody to forget about these times where we came together, no matter how famous we are, no matter how much money we have or don't have, whatever it is. I just really want people to, like, not get out and in a month forget all these rough times that we went through. So I would love if everybody just carried this energy forward. I think that's a big change to the world once we figure out this one situation.
Facts.
You know?
So, facts. Yeah. Facts. I say that, like, we got to use our time wisely. We're not on time out for no reason, you know? And it, like, you can't get the time back. And this is being done for a reason. and it's too much of the hate in the world and the unnecessary controls and the disrespect of the earth. And yeah. So this is not a shock, but people have to learn and people have to use the time wisely, especially like the young, the future. You know what I'm saying? I done balled. I can keep on like, but I'm like for my sons and my kids and my daughters and your son, it's like when this thing goes over, we gotta come together and we gotta utilize our power as a hip hop community, because the numbers don't lie. So when you have the top 20 songs, the greatest things, Crush the Beatles, and then you have Lil Baby that has it, that's, you know how much power that is, hip hop? We decide who's in office. We decide where the money goes. We gotta get down with defending ourselves. So this time, use your time to prepare for the war that we in. The war that we in is the future is at risk, and it's up to us and our love to be able to come together. So I'm definitely inspired by those words, you know?
Yes, sir. Nah, man, it's a great, there's always a silver lining in the toughest times, and I feel like that's the silver lining. You know, the takeaway is just the fact that I think as human beings, we're coming closer together, and the key is, and this is definitely the most pivotal moment in human history, you know, that we've experienced. And so let's just not forget about it like we always do. You know, it's like, you know, we live such a fast-paced life that we tend to forget about things that just happened, no matter how, you know, important they are. And I feel like this is one we just can't move on from and forget about. We got to remember, like, it's so many people, even artists and stuff that felt like they were forgotten about that now feel cherished and recognized because of some of these Instagram lives and just conversations and comments and battles and people showing them love. And, you know, I just think it's amazing, man. I've seen a lot of happy people despite the circumstances in the last few weeks. And I think people are happy because other people are treating them nice. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like that really is something I want to move forward with. You know, it's like when I see my, like, again, like I said, those are my brothers, your family, that's my brothers. So when I see them out, that's what we do. We embrace each other. We always show each other love, because we don't know when the next time we're going to see each other is. And that's all I've been seeing people do online. So I just feel like, you know, I'm grateful for that. And I'm grateful for that. And anybody that's going through anything, anybody that lost anyone, you know, we're obviously sending our prayers to all of you. And, you know, what you're doing here today is amazing. You know, I'm going to donate. I'm definitely coming out of pocket for sure. Like everybody. Thank you. Oh, man. They had to bring me a drink for that one. They had to bring me the drink.
Yeah, no doubt. I got cheers. We got this Blue Dot Ciroc and lemonade. Cheers to you.
Yes, sir.
Hey, yo, man, check this out. We started this organization called Team Love. Yeah. And that's what it's about. So it's about continuing that on. A lot of people feel like they're not empowered. You can look out for the elderly woman in your neighborhood. You could buy somebody. I mean, there's things you can do. We can't wait. So Team Love is about that. And we want to just make you, you know, an honorary president of it. There's a lot of presidents. We'd like to make you of Canada, the president of Team Love Canada. Yes, it's about love. It's just about love.
Woo. I love that. Thank you. I'm honored.
Okay, so I'm keeping it real with you, okay? Now, I heard you got this drink with peach schnapps.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, Ciroc peach tastes way better than peach schnapps.
I need something.
So what do you mix with the peach schnapps?
Peach Ciroc.
No, but I'm saying, what do you mix with it? Champagne?
Oh, you're about to make a drink? No. I mix either. You could either mix the Mod champagne with the peach Ciroc, or you could do some white wine.
No. It's called the Drake.
It's called
the Drake. The Lamar champagne or the Ace of Spades with the peach Ciroc. You can do that, or you can do with the white wine.
Yeah, the Pinot Grigio with the club soda, the Perrier, the ice, and a little rock.
Little piece of rock. Okay, all right. That's called the Sixth God. The first drink is called the Drake. The other one's called the Sixth God. Okay, we about to get to it, but I have to ask, how's the music coming? Because whenever you start, like, like all of a sudden just dropping something and then you're dancing and you're going through the house. The house is crazy. Thank you for the painting on the wall and everything. I saw you point at me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't know if we still had beef or anything like that. I was like, no, man, it's crazy. He's showing nah. I said, he's showing out. He got fireworks in the backyard. I said, yo, man, he got the causes winking and all that. I was like, yo. And then I got you and we was talking. And just the overall love that you showed me is incredible. But the crib is crazy.
Thank you.
The crib is crazy.
It's yours. It's yours anytime. You let me know when you're on this.
Okay. And so as a person that when I get a crib, that means I'm dropping something really, really crazy. So tell us about what you're working on in the studio.
Well, I'm working on the album. I've been working on it for a while now. And like I said, you know, another silver lining is, you know, when God does get you to sit down. I remember the last time I had to sit down was when I tore my ACL and I made a great album out of that. And obviously, you know, God has us all inside the house right now sitting down. So, you know, the amount of focus that I'm able to put into this album is probably way different than it would have been, you know, if I would have had to go do the residency in Vegas and, mm-hmm. you know, be able to go, you know, meet up with Justin in Miami or whatever, do whatever we do. So, you know, saying all that to say that definitely this is the most excited I've been about an album in a long time. A lot of little stuff has been trickling out, but you know, all the stuff on the album is fresh, it's brand new. And I'm excited. This is probably the most music I've ever been sitting on. I'm hyped.
We know you coming with it. The world needs it. And we also want to thank you for the record, the Tootsie Slide. Tell us about that, how that came about, because then we're going to show you that we know how to rock that thing. Ooh, yes, sir.
You know, it's just really it was just a joint that I was making, having fun. That's really the key for me. Like, you know, obviously people are like, I know people get attached to certain sounds and certain types of music that I've made in the past. But the thing with me is, you know, and I'm sure you can attest to this after you've been in it for a minute, you got to try and keep it fun. You got to keep it challenging. So, you know, for me, I was just trying to, you know, pick a different beat, have some fun. And I was saying the other day, like initially I was just talking about the moonwalk, you know, when I was referencing the dance steps. And then when I was on tour with Future, you know, Tusi was on tour with us, and I just remember how ill he was at dancing. So I set the record early and I was like, yo, if you could come up with another dance other than the moonwalk to this, let me know. And he sent me back a video that same night with him, AO, Teo, High Key, all the guys. And I was just like, oh, this is about to take on a life of its own. I really never intended to make a dance song. I never thought in my life I would have a dance record. But, you know, I'm happy, though. Everything for a reason.
Fire.
So.
Hey, yo, I called you that night that I saw it. And I was like, that's the coolest, one of the coolest videos I've seen in a long time. It took the Bad Boy videos to a whole nother level. It was inspirational, you know. I was inspired. I was up the next couple of days and I was working out extra hard, and they was like, why are you working out so hard? I was just like, did you see that Drake video? Oh my God, that's inspiration. People, when we do great things, it's inspiring the people, to the culture, you know what I'm saying? That you show that it can be done. So without further ado, we're about to dance with you. We're gonna get it set up, and we wanna just thank you. And I wanna thank you for your friendship. I wanna thank you for your friendship for over 10 years. Shout out to Chubbs, Future, the Prince, the whole entire OVO crew. You know what I'm saying? Love, love, love.
Oh, man, for real.
All right, we go. Hold on. I'm going to move my I got the family. Say what's up, family.
Yeah. Play that tune.
Oh.
Let's go, man.
I'm hyped. I'm hyped.
Black leather glove, no secret. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in the trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. Hey, you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. We can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties on the top of night, yeah. 200 shooters on my front block, yeah. Pedal off the roads like I love it now, baby, now. I don't know what's wrong with me, I can't stop.
I love y'all.
Love you, bro. Appreciate
I love you.
You.
I love you. I love you so much, man. I hope y'all stay safe. I hope I hope I could come to your house soon, or you could come to my house soon.
Yeah, we can't wait. We can't wait. Thank no doubt. We love you.
I love you too, brother. Thank you for having me. Stay safe.
Marvin Gaye, we got a Marvin Gaye remix. We want to slow it down. We ain't gonna slow. We be right loving it up.
Top five.
You heard it? Yeah, let's put in J Balvin. We just moved. Yes, girl, y'all go to the Easter egg hunt. Daddy hit all the Easter eggs. You know what I'm playing? Play that Carl Thomas for me, though, yo. Let's get the vibe right. Yeah, let's play some J Balvin.